And CBP officials seizing more than $4 million worth of drugs at the Hidalgo International Bridge. Officials say a 24-year-old was transporting what they believe to be heroin and methamphetamines. The driver was arrested during a second inspection.